One of them's getting brave.
Yourself. This is your fault. Search the area. Be careful!
I'm betting the boss is inside that office. Who's assigned the prison job?
What? Man, I don't know what you're talking about.
Lance Brenner. That's a family.
What are you doing?
I'm asking you how your family is. Looks like you got two lives going at once. Family man. Yeah, the kids are gonna be in college soon. It's pricey for a union rep.
Fuck you.
Yeah, and there's also the second life. Ghost accounts with a lot of money in them. Hey. Do you know that your name is tied to a whole bunch of cold cases? I bet the cops would love a chat.
Okay, hold on. You want a piece of the cash? I can cut you in.
You're wasting my time.
All right, all right! Fuck. Prison job. It's Angelo Tucci. He's running a convoy. It's too late. You'll never find him.
He says I want him. But he's got a family in town.
Why do you want his family? What the fuck is wrong with you?
I wouldn't know where to begin.
Wake up, Pierce. More fixtures incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
Stop. Cut you in. Hold on. Hold on.
What the fuck is wrong with you? I got him.
Never call me back. Did you find the guy we traced?
Yeah. Some bad history there. Listen, I need to find someone else. This time I have a name, Helena Tucci. She's related to a guy I'm after.
Does she live in Chicago?
Yeah. I need a location right now.
Got her. Wow. She's got a serious digital footprint. Okay. This morning she posted about a meeting today outside the Willis Tower.
A long election.
There can't be. Yeah.
Right, right. Yeah.
Okay, I'm at the Willis Tower. What do you got on Helena?
Looking through status updates, she likes selfies. Here she is making a duck face, a sparrow face. She loves her cats too. Why are you targeting this clueless girl?
I'm not. I need to find her uncle fast, and Helena's gonna point the way.
Okay, here's something. She posted a pic this morning. Her outfit for today, dark hair and glasses. And she's showing off a green backpack.
Thank you, social media. That's a start.
I'll keep digging.
The environment wants you to read this. Help save our planet. Practical everyday tips. Please, help save.
Listening.
I am listening.
Oh, poor girl.
What's that?
I've got her medical records. She had an abortion last year. That might explain the therapist she's seeing.
Why are we prying this deep? I don't need a history, Clara. I need a location.
Hey, I start the search and information just comes in. I don't control the content. Hold on. Perfect. She just posted a status update. She's inside Connolly Square. It's a glass structure. Should be right near you.
I got it. Nice work, Clara. Now delete those files.
I'm dead sick, Aiden. We believe information should be free.
Clara.
Relax. We don't pick on innocent girls.
Tucci, I'm Dr. Hyatt with the Chicago General Hospital. We received your Uncle Angelo's blood work, but you're the only number he gave us. Do you know where we can reach him? It's urgent.
No, sorry. I haven't heard from my uncle in years.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. Wait for it.
Yeah?
Hey, Uncle Angie.
Helena, you need concert tickets again?
No, listen, I got a weird call. I think the cops are looking for you.
What? Damn it, you calling me just gave them a trace. Hang up now.
Gotcha. Where are you, Angelo Tucci? There you are. Angelo Tucci. This guy's leading the prison transfer for my witness. Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Somebody wants my name. Well, good luck with that.
I'm getting a little nervous here, Pierce. You find him?
I'm tracking his GPS. Cut him off before he reaches the prison.
Nice.
Thank you. Angelo Tucci. This guy's leading the prison transfer for my witness. Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Somebody wants my name. Well, good luck with that.
I'm getting a little nervous here, Pierce. You find him?
I'm tracking his GPS. Cut him off before he reaches the prison.
Nice. You need to unplug.
Jordy, I need my phone. They'll confiscate it the second I'm in.
Yeah, I know. I'm fucking with you. I got just the guy. He's begging to settle his debt. Just get your phone.
Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Network locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Freeze! Drop the gun! Get on the floor, now! Hand behind your head! Do it!
Go.
Tell Jordy we're even now.
Don't move. Pierce. Aiden.
Never again!
Smith!
Inside.
Obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. I'll be in touch.
Ha! Oof.
Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
They think they can nose us out of jobs with this automation shit? Keely said his paycheck took a hit too. Blows, man. This totally blows.
This guy had his own Picasso ink all over his face. Ugly as shit. Makes him an easy mark. He's up here somewhere.
What do you need us to do?
Whatever it takes to get this guy talking.
You got it.
Hello. Now, how to get you off the roof?
Nah, man. Stop worrying about that dude. He ain't real.
Who says I have to be moved? Who are you guys? What about my lawyer? Where are we going? Answer me!
Jesus.
Show me the...
Will you shut up?
Where's my lawyer?
We're taking you to your lawyer.
No! No way!
Right after we clean you up.
What are you
gonna
do?
First.
I ain't going with a
bunch
of crooked...
fuck up!
Damn. Better reach him fast before they kill him. That's a problem. Some guards just took our guy.
Fuck! Basement! They're in the basement!
There's quite the little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you, bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
No silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back.
What's a couple of bottom feeders doing at the stadium? Doing a deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places?
They expect a cut, too.
No! I told you already! It wasn't a deal!
Quick, stop lying. I warned you before. Think we won't leave you for dead, too.
I can't take more. to tell you what I know. But Jordan, do you really want to go home in a body bag?
Inside, man.
You know, it was pretty simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No. No, I never seen you, man.
Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for 60 days. In good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
60 years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
All units, possible prison escape. Be on the lookout for white male Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We've lost communication.
Copy. We're on it.
Jordy, it's done.
Fantastic. I'm guessing you're eager to get out of there. There's a care package on its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry. You'll see it.
All units, be advised. Suspect has been located. Officers requesting backup.
Thank you.
1.
Over here. suspect, but we'll do another sweep.
Be advised, a high-powered patrol car has been sent to his location.
Squad, that suspect is gone. We're calling it.
That plan actually worked. My identity's safe. Now, Lena's attackers. I want the one responsible. Damien bragged about a second hacker. Someone else inside the Merlot. I need to find out what Damien knows.
Aiden, we had a very unpleasant meeting.
Well, I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big-time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Ah, intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
Struck again. He's been terrorizing citizens in the name of justice for months now, and...
No trespassing! Did you hear me? Beat it!
No, I am not getting shot today! Something isn't right.
is that? I'm investigating. Who's there?
How much of this data is CTOS collecting? Where's it stored? What are they doing with this?
Chicago's vigilante continues his reign of chaos, and police seem incapable of stopping him. Citizens are advised not to approach the vigilante if they see him. He has been linked to several violent altercations, and police warn that he carries a firearm. Witnesses are encouraged to use the anonymous tip line if they have information, or call 911 if they spot the vigilante.
guys.
I need to make this quick. Damien's pride is his weak spot. Just play it up. Convince him to say what he knows. Then drop him. He's too reckless. He's too dangerous. Where are you?
I don't think you're gonna like my answer.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. You brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien! How's it going? Damien.
Hey there.
What are you doing?
So long.
Hi. Played me and I let him. What's he doing, Nikki's? No, he won't hurt them. I'll kill him if he touches them. No, he has to know that. No, he's trying to draw me there. He wants me to work with him. Find the guys who attacked us? Fuck that. I need to take him down. Guys, I'm coming.
Six years old.
It's tragic.
Where are they?
Such a waste. All of this, it's such a waste. You know, the real tragedy here is that somebody like you was surrounded by so many fragile things. It makes you fragile.
That's not how it works.
You don't want to answer that.
Yeah. Nikki, where are you? Nikki!
Stop and think. You fuck around and she is dead. This isn't how I wanted it. But this is where we are. If you'd listen to me, things would be different.
Just tell me where they are.
Where they are? It's only Nikki. That little boy. I don't know where he is. Now this is what's gonna happen. That points to a hard drive. I told you there was another hacker. That will lead you to his computer. Get it? And you'll find out who ordered the hit on us.
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh, shit. Someone's after him. I can't risk Damien grabbing Jax. I need him safe. Come on. I can make it. I'll grab Jax and then... Nikki. Damn it. He's got Nikki. Jax. You're safe now. Ryan, you're safe. Okay, listen. This is important. Back at the house, did you hear those men say anything? Come on, Jax, talk to me. All right. We're gonna find your mom.
Dr. Mendez speaking?
Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pierce, Nikki's brother.
Is everything all right?
It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there. I need you to be brave for me, okay?
Southbound train, arriving shortly.
Technical difficulties. Please stand by.
Northbound train, arriving shortly.
Hey, watch it! Got a gun! 911, state your emergency, please.
Please put the gun away.
No! Fuck!
Mm-hmm.